Greetings from Linda. I just want to say that God loves you and I love you, that you're special and valuable to Him. And I pray that this holiday season, this Christmas time, that you'll celebrate the moment with each one of your family and friends. Live in the moment, for the moment is all that we have. We don't have tomorrow, we don't have the next day, we don't even have the next minute, but you have this moment. So celebrate this moment with your family and friends. And don't forget that this is the season. The reason for the season is Jesus, His love, and experience that love with your family and friends. Share it with everyone you meet, because that's really what Christmas is all about. It's sharing the love of God. So I love you. God loves you. Have a wonderful Christmas season and a prosperous and happy New Year. Until next time, God bless you. He loves you. Amen.